Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the 100% walkthrough of Wizard101 on the Fire Wizard, of course. And today I'll be doing some quests, of course, and right now I'm going to go talk to Private Archibald. I think I turned it in, because I have two quests I think I need to turn in, and then I need to do Shy and Rainy, and then later talk to Sergeant Major Talbot, and then some. So, actually, I wonder, it's been a while since I've played this, so I wonder what quest this is.
You were able to get all the data I needed on the enemy?
Okay.
Brilliant.
Side
now
quest.
I can come up with the best tactics for us to use.
That is loud.
With this data, we're certain to defeat the Tuts.
Yeah, it's loud in my ears. Okay, next is, Private Livingston, who is all the way over there. I'll just teleport over here. Yep. Glad I remembered I did that. first time that I've remembered that I put down a mark and actually teleported to it. So, yeah.
You took the scrolls of Narini away from those warriors? Gadzooks! You just turned the top. I'd rather not hang on to these scrolls of Narini. If I were to get attacked, they would just fall into the hands of the enemy again. Would you be good and take these up to Zane in the library?
Since Shai is right here, I'm gonna go beat him.
You poor, pitiful wizard. I am glad you showed up here. I will do you a favor. I shall put you out of your misery.
Oh, fire, both fire, dang it. Okay, let's put some more prisms in, and that'll be good. Yeah. Okay, so, let's get rid of this dude. Of course. Yep. Crap. Dang it, I think that screwed me up. I think if you put a prism on after a shield of the consecutive school, I think it might use the shield. I don't know, but I'm just gonna go ahead and, you know what, YOLO, see what happens. Let's see if this works. Come on, come on. I'm so focused, like, I just wanted to. This me back so the dang it. Dang it, seriously don't like that now. Ah, come on, dude, come on, come on. Go, let's go, let's go. Okay, I swear if you put a weakness on me in that turn, I would be mad. Legit mad, like, I would've, oh my gosh. But, like, how many times, like, do I have to come in, and then, like, they weakness me, like. Okay, good, we got him, we got him, we got him. Alright, so, the trash is down, and now all is left is to Fireblade. Maybe Dragon Blade, trap, and then attack. So. We She out Dragon Blade. Okay. Okay, I'll just pass. Wait one more turn. Oh. Wow. How petty can you get, dude? Humongo frog. Let's kill. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Oh, what? Oh, sorry. It was a fire blade. 357. Nah, I did kill him, of course. 183. Oh, fine. Now I got a trap. Okay, I see how it is. See if I can survive long enough to attack him. If he doesn't now, I don't think he can, so... I'll fire elf. This will get him, yeah. This will get him. No! Okay, now I've got to heal, so... Waste two turns. Okay, yep, definitely heal. Okay, it kind of sucks that I don't like it when they go first, because then they kind of attack me, and then, it's a bad. Okay, now, let's try that again. Let's go. 35, boost. And we, hold up. No, we got him. Yup. Alright, defeat Shy Narini. Alright, let's go talk to Lieutenant Standish now that we've completed that. Probably have to turn off Questfinder because that's really annoying, actually.
First-rate work, young wizard. I may have taken a few risks, but you really put the lives of my men before your own. Now that we have the key to the throne room, we can continue the assault in there.
Yes, sir.
You're a true hero in my book. You ever decide on a military career, you're more than welcome in my unit.
No.
Report to Professor Winthrop and tell him of our successful assault. He should be ready to proceed into the throne room now.
Oh, no.
Say there. Might I even so? Being hungry will slow our boys down. Can't do battle on an empty stomach.
Great.
Would you care to wrestle desert with some dessert. Of those frightful sand monstrosities and get our tins of food back?
Later. That'll be later. I need side quests that I don't get. Or I don't complete now. I will do later. So, Professor Winthrop. What do you got for us?
You recovered the key? Oh my, this is a red-letter day indeed. We must hurry. Now we can get inside the map room and find where the Order of the Fang is hiding. I have to gather some notes and then I'll meet you inside the map room. See you there.
Oh, it's time. The Throne Room of Fire. Oh man. It's time for the Throne Room of Fire. Oh, almost got pulled. That wouldn't be good. Nope. I would have been mad. I kind of, I guess. Though I'd probably just sit through it because I need to collect them anyway. I'll just skip that wooden chest. Don't really need it. Right now, I just need to go to the throne of fire. I'll just take this out. I don't think I'll need it, but if I need it, I'll just put it back in. I'm not that lazy. Narini heir. Sheesh. How many heirs to the Narini are there? Jeez. 21? No. Oh, man. Wish I could have skipped this.
There you are. I've got my notes now. Let's get to work tracking down the Order of the Fang, shall we? We'll most likely need the use of a serpent's staff, so I'll trust you to procure one for us. According to my notes, the Order of the Fang used magic to hide their location. Only by using a powerful artifact in this map room can we undo their spell. There! That slot must be where the serpent staff would go. And I remember Prince Manu Nerini swung it at my head when the Tuts attacked. I'd rather not have a repeat of that. Could you go down the hall and battle Prince Manu Nerini for the serpent staff? We must set things right.
Yes, indeed. So these two, you just come up, boop, and then done. Because it would tell you, instead of saying, it would say, like, put the staff on the thing, and then, or it would say, find staff, and then this would be, like, defeat whatever, but you didn't really have to do it. Because this quest, the main quest, was like, hey, just put the staff in the thing, and you're like, oh, really? Okay, walk up, put staff in the thing. And then walk on, move on with your day. I mean, you'd miss this XP, but, I mean, sheesh, I mean, come on. Normally, when you're playing this game, it really doesn't matter. But, now it does. So, alright, Book of Secrets.
None shall pass through the door unless all the braziers burn with red flames.
Obviously. Alright, one, two. Oh.
You are in the presence of royalty. Bow or suffer my wrath.
How about no? Alright. Let's see here. I'll Fireblade. Anyway, on another note, probably need to inform you guys, why has the channel been so quiet lately? Well, let me just tell you this, school has started 2 months ago, and I've been working my tail off, literally, and I have straight A's in all my classes, and I was like, you know, I really need to focus on that. Two, I was working on getting a job, and three, I needed to work on doing my stuff, like sharpening, if you will, my skills to do things better. So I've been planning to come back, you know, but I just wanted to, because every time I come back, there's always some new kind of like addition to the channel, like something's new about the channel. Every time I come back and make videos, there's always like a new kind of flair to it, I guess. And I think that's really cool. It's like, it just shows how like I'm evolving over time. And so the quality of my videos improve every time I come back. So I leave, and I come back, and it's better. So, you know. And I'm not really planning to ever quit YouTube or stop doing videos. But, you know, I kind of do it on my own time, so yeah. And I don't really get money out of all this, so I'm kind of doing this for free and for fun, so yeah. Let me wand attack the Crocomummy, because he only has 50 health, and yeah. But, I don't know, I've just been a little down, so I haven't been able to. I couldn't get the, like, want to make videos. So the past three episodes have just been sitting there, and I did decide to like skip episode 18 or whatever. No, I scratched that. I gotta put that in there. But let's see here. Oh, mouse, stop. See, my mouse has been doing this. I need to get a new mouse. It's ridiculous. Yeah, I'll just kind of want to attack him. But yeah, I'm here always, so. And I'm having really fun doing the thumbnails too, so. That's one thing to keep me going. Okay, I'm just gonna attack him with the Sunbird. I remember when this game was hard. Like, it was, like, difficult, but now it's, like, kinda easy. Still difficult, but easy. Or easier now. Because I think I'm a little bit more skilled now than how I was when I started playing out. Or started out playing this game. So, I kinda understand the mechanics better. Starting the series, I think I can appreciate the Fire Wizard class more. And it's a lot easier than when I started playing out. I didn't really utilize all the spells that I had, so now that I am, it's much better. Just to point that out. Alright. Just barely made it, so I need to stop doing that. I need to. Okay, there we go. Now I have all the full mana. Let's go talk to Professor Winthrop. I think I do have the staff now, so I think we're done. No. That's right. I forgot. Alright, so one little annoying thing. I got disconnected after pausing. I had to do something real quick. I was interrupted. Had to do something, and I paused the game. Well, I didn't pause the game. I left the game, came back, and was disconnected. So I have to do this all over again. So yeah. So far, I'm doing well. I already defeated the guy, and yeah. So great. Oh no. You know what? There's a chance he might do that, so I'm just gonna attack this turn with the Fire Elf, see how it goes. Oh my gosh! Fizzle, no! Okay, Sunbird, let's go. Come on. Yes! Alright, good. Didn't fizzle. Like for the first time in forever. Well, it feels like forever. Well, that was much better. All right, let's go talk to Professor Winthrop. It was stupid. On my way, I got pulled by one of these dudes, and what was it? Oh yeah, the braziers were broken, so I couldn't pass them. So I had to leave and then come back again. So it was ugh.
Good work. Now to use the staff. We'll soon figure out the Order's secret location.
It's no use. The staff isn't working. What could I have done wrong?
Professor Winthrop stares at his notes in frustration, then looks up suddenly with a bright gleam in his eye.
That's it. In ancient times, the Eye of Croc was placed here in this room, but Croc and Common recently took it in a show of power. You must go further into Croc and Common's lair, defeat him, and take back the Eye of Croc. Then we can find the Order of the Fang at last.
Wonder how you figured that one out, Winthrop. Anyway, if you gotta go, so now we gotta go defeat this guy. Oh, we're about to level up. 22. That's good. We're not even done with Croctopia. Like, we just started. And we're not even halfway done with Croctopia, and we're already level 22. Like, this is really good. So. Oh. Bling. I will be right back. Okay. We're back. Got my potions. This time I'm not going to walk out in the middle of the thing. Yeah, see, that's what I did last time, and apparently I didn't learn my lesson. Alright. Said they can't go through there. There's a switch on the other side. Maybe. Just Croc and Common. Oh, is he? No. Is he wandering around? I don't know. Alright. I don't think he is. I think he's still in that. Yeah, he's still in the corner. Or the end. Whatever you want to call it. Oh. I do believe if I play this game long enough, yep. Oh no. Oh, what? Okay. Maybe that will open when we defeat Croc in Common. Just in case, though, I'll mark my location. Oh. I'll go over here. This looks cool. You don't see that much. And, you only see this in, like, select areas. I think it's really cool. Also, corner bit. Croc and Common. Okay, so, what? Who's that? Who's over here, then? Usually he's over here, so that's weird. Unless that's some other dude. I don't know. Put some Croc in Common, he was like right there. And whatever. So I do have yeah. Let's face him. And oh no. Okay, go. We need to prism him before he can shield. And let's see. Okay, I'm gonna Fireblade. Alright. And then nothing, so I'm gonna Sunbird. Straight up. Get a good chunk of his health down. Maybe 400? No, more. Because I think I've been hitting 600. Yeah, no, 556. Alright, yeah. I wonder what I did last time. I might have had a... Oh! At least it's a... Oh, wow! Wow! Okay. Take that. Wow. Couldn't even get rid of the weakness. In the same turn. Well... Because it's one down one negative charm thing. So I'm going to want to attack this turn. Prism next. And then Sunbird. The Narini guard dude. House guard. And then after that I might heal. And then I will either Fire Elf. I'll probably Fire Elf. Croc in Common. You know what? I'll prism. That was one of the biggest facepalms of my life, I swear. Every time I facepalm so hard. It's like, can I not get one time where, like, they do not put a weakness on me? I swear, once I'm out of Krakatopia, I'm gonna be happy. I'm gonna be a happy little camper. Because they're not gonna be throwing weaknesses all over the place. It's gonna be rare. Oh, gonna be, I don't know. So I at least have a 10% bows. Just get them. And now it's Kraken Common. So, I will get rid of that. I'm a prism. And then whatever I get next turn, I will use. Alright, Sunbird. Alright, that's good, that's good. That is good. Time to move on. Alright, let's go back to Professor. Oh! Hey, level up. Kraken Common chest. Oh. Well. No. I am good. Game, thank you very much. Alright, so it does open. So after you defeat Kraken Common, this door does open, so that's good. Alright, so Winthrop. Let's do this thing. I just can't wait to get out of, the Sun Pyramid Sun or whatever.
Splendid! We have the Eye of Croc. Since you defeated Kraken Common and Prince Manunarini, you deserve the honor of discovering the Order of the Fang. Go on. Take the Eye of Croc and the Serpent Staff and place them in the slots on the platform. Then, repeat the ancient words I taught you.
Will do. You didn't tell me anything, Winthrop. I don't remember if you did. You probably told me and I wasn't listening.
You do as the professor says, and shout the ancient words Alka-Shara Kazam. A bright light flashes, and with a crackle, the map reveals the secret meeting place of the Order of the Fang.
You've done it! The secret location of the Order of the Fang is revealed. Never would have thought to look there. It's on another island. I need to gather one or two other things here. Meet me back in the Altar of Kings. We can continue from there.
I could have sworn it would have zoomed up in on the Carcass Sphinx. But no. It was just lag videos. Yeah. So, oh, all right, that was a glitch. Let's go to the Oasis. It's easier this way. Go across. Let's actually talk with Major Talbot.
You say you want me to hang on to these flame gems so that the Nerini will not be able to use them against us? Of course I will. In fact, I'll have them sent back to Marleybone just to make sure they stay safe.
All right. That's good. And Winthrop. Man, I am gonna be glad to get out of this area, because being a fire wizard in this area is, like, evil. It's... ugh.
Excellent. We finally know where the Order of the Fang is. Now we can find them, get the Croconomicon, and keep it from falling into evil hands. Now that we know where to find the Order of the Fang, we'll need permission to explore there. Go speak with Sergeant Major Talbot by the lake outside. Tell him we may have found a way to set things right again.
Alright, and goodbye, Pyramid of the Sun. Never liked you, but I will be back to finish the quest that I did not finish, so yeah. But that'll be for another time. Major Talbot, can I please go to the Crocus Sphinx?
What ho! The Order of the Fang may have the secret to defeating the Tatse, and it's an old book. Indeed. We must ensure that book doesn't fall into the wrong hands, then. Their inner lair must be explored at... what ho! Their inner lair must be explored at once. There is no time to lose. We set up ferries to Crocus Sphinx before the Crocs attacked. Good thing, too. I barely have time to think. The boat's there in front of me. Take it across to the island. I hope you find this lair where the Order of the Fang hides out. We could use some good news.
All right.
this boat. If the sergeant has already given you permission, simply climb aboard and it will take you to the other island.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, it's gonna be a while. Skip. Alright. So here we are. Oh, I think, did I get this? No, I did not. 25. Ooh, should I get that? Elemental trap. Ooh, I don't know. Maybe. I'll come back for that later. So let's go down here. Al has red.
Greetings. Welcome, stranger. I am Professor Alasred. If you seek the Order of the Fang, you have found it. What brings you here?
You tell Professor Alhazred about your search for Malastare.
I have seen no Malastare, but I know why he sought us. Long ago we wrote the Crokonomicon. With the power of life and death, he could spell disaster in the wrong hands. Before I say more, you must earn the Order's trust. Please go to the Crocosphinx. Seek out Shalik the Wise and heed his words.
Ooh, chills. Actually, it's weird. There's two book pedestals. Forgot what that one does, but I know this one talks about
the art of balance in magic. Imagine building. Learning balance takes longer.
Oh.
But the power it holds is.
What was that about? I don't know. I can't remember. Gemstone for the school. Why is it there?
While the school colors are tan and blue.
It wasn't always there. Alright, Shalik the Wise. Actually, you know what? I'm going to end this here, guys. And next episode, we'll be going into the entrance hall, talking with Shalik the Wise, and continuing our quest and doing stuff for the Order of the Fang and whatnot. So, thanks for watching, guys. Spread the word about the 100% walkthrough. Share, like the video, whatever you want to do. And thank you for your support. Got 100 plus subs. Thank you very much. I will be doing a lot for this channel. I'll be coming back doing higher quality videos. And maybe soon I'll be doing stuff for Halloween, because it's Halloween soon and it's October. So maybe I'll do the quests and stuff on Evan Flame. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.